Sherilyn, wow, I cannot believe that we are finally here. I remember the first time I saw you. You walked in and sat down across the room from me, and I spent the next hour and a half trying to figure out where I knew you from. It has taken nearly 3 years to realize that I must have seen you in my dreams. Since that first day, I knew that you would be something special in my life, and now, to say that you are special to me would be an incredible understatement. You are truly everything to me.
Love is not proud. Love does not boast. Love, after all, matters the most.
Caleb, we have waited for this day for a long time, and I can't believe that it's finally here. I know with all my heart that God made you especially for me, and I'm beyond grateful for such an incredible blessing. I have thought about this letter for a long time, and no matter what I write, there are no words to express how deep my love runs for you, but I thought I'd have to give it a try. Every little thing you do gives me butterflies, and I wake up every day overwhelmed with the fact that I have you forever.
Love will sustain, love will provide, love will not cease at the end of time, and love will protect, love always hopes, and love still believes when you don't. Love is the arms that are holding you. Love never fails you. When my heart won't make a sound, can't turn back around, when the sky is falling down, nothing is greater than this, greater than this. 'Cause love is right here, love is alive, love is the way, the truth, life. Love is the river that flows through. Love is the arms that are holding you. And love is a place you will fly to.
Today I will finally be your Mrs. Hodges and have the privilege of calling you my husband. I love you more than life itself. You're no longer future trophy wife, Sherilyn Hodges.
Trying not to stare the night that I first met you. You had me mesmerized. And 3 weeks later in the front porch light, taking 45 minutes to kiss goodnight, I hadn't told you yet, but I thought I loved you then. And now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole. About you, girl, like a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day, and I thought I loved you then. And I remember taking you back to right where I first met you. You were so surprised. There were people around, but I didn't care. I got down on one knee right there, and once again I thought I loved you then.
I, Caleb, take you, Sherilyn,
to be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Sherilyn, repeat after me. I, Sherilyn, take you, Caleb.
I, Sherilyn, take you, Caleb.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
You repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
With all my worldly goods.
With all my worldly goods.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Sherilyn, you take Caleb's left hand, the ring finger on his left hand. Place the ring there. And repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And with all my worldly goods.
With all my worldly goods.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. It's your bride.
Country boys and girls getting down on the bar. Ain't no closing time. cover charge. Just country boys and girls getting down on the farm. Oh, let's get down, y'all.